test.
Over.
Prometheus, identity still unknown.
Prometheus unknown. Over.
The Germans have moved Admiral Canaris. He's no longer at Flossenburg Camp. He's been taken to Colditz Castle.
Canaris moved. Taken to Colditz Castle. Over.
I bribed my way in. I may have been compromised.
Could you repeat that? Over.
I said all.
Nightingale. Nightingale. Nightingale.
Why the hell are we cooling our heels here? I figured it was Sheridan running the show. We'd be in Berlin kissing the Fräuleins by now.
Because the general said so. You don't go second-guessing three stars. And what do you want?
Give me four. Yeah, but why here? I thought we were going to go meet the Ruskies at the Elbe.
Rumor says there's a VIP we got to get out of the Nazi jail. The top press figured if they want it done right and done fast, call Sheridan. You want to draw four? Show me the ace.
Come on, I got an ace. Give me four.
Show me a goddamn ace!
At ease. The rest of the army will move without us. We have a side mission. To penetrate the German lines at Leipzig and secure Colditz Castle yesterday.
Speed is of the utmost importance. We cannot give her interrogators time to take certain measures. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Kowalski. I bet you didn't even have a face card.
Ah, hell, General.
I appreciate you doing this, Joe. We know she's here. Colditz Castle, right across the other side of the city.
It's too bad for Leipzig. We don't have time to go around.
Indeed. The clock's our worst enemy now. Are you sure you can do this?
I got as much reason as you to find out who's behind this. Yeah. Let's roll.
The troops are waiting for your orders, Joe. Forward. Straight ahead.
Affirmative. Step on it. Let's roll.
Sir, the Pershings are waiting for orders.
General, you'll have to clear the south bank of the river for the light divisions.
No problem. We're on our way.
I should remind you that these super Pershings are on loan. The High Command is going to want them back. All of them.
Reporting.
Clear the southern side of the bridge for the light infantry.
Fire.
Sir, the Field Artillery Battalion is opening fire.
Step on it.
Step on it. Let's roll.
Excellent. Heavy tank should be very effective against their defenses. Keep up the pace. You have to get across the river as quickly as possible.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to the station.
They're counterattacking. Take care of them.
Troopers incoming, General.
Well done! Rush Kolditz Castle. We'll take care of the rest. We have to hurry, General. Our agent in Kolditz is the only one that knows what's going on.
General, Allied Command has ordered the bombing of the city.
Unit reports engagement in progress.
There's the castle.
Sir, we have reports of an enemy battalion of heavy tanks.
Find them and destroy them. They're going to try to relieve Kolditz.
We're getting ourselves killed here.
You have your target. Destroy it. Over.
Yeah.
Sir, heavy tanks incoming. Fighter bombers are on their way, sir.
No way, I'm dying. Calling back.
Unit report damage, sir.
Sir, fighter bombers incoming. Friendlies.
Brilliant work, Joe.
Affirmative. Step on it, let's roll.
Here we are. Now let's see if we were fast enough. It's our last chance to discover Prometheus's identity. That bastard cost us a lot of good men.
God. Angie. What happened?
Andrew,
I was afraid the next friendly face I saw would have wings and a harp. Who's the fellow with all the stars?
Joe Sheridan, U.S. Army.
Very pleased to meet you, General. But I've bad news, Andrew. They killed Canaris.
Damn.
I spoke with him first, but he was in bad shape. I couldn't get Prometheus's identity, but I do know where he is.
Where?
Torgau. Prometheus has some sort of unfinished business there.
I don't give a damn where he is. I'll follow him to hell if I have to. A lot of boys went home in pine boxes, all because of Prometheus. Ever since way back in Tunisia. In Kesserine.
General von Richter, we have a message from Field Marshal Hubble. He greatly appreciates your part in the offensive and wishes to promote you to Corps Command. Congratulations, mein Herr.
What for? We had all the details of their strength and positions. A child could have done it.
The Field Marshal's intelligence services were quite accurate.
Not Rommel spies. Canaris's. That source he called Prometheus won the battle. Not I.
Get the wounded out of the sun and check the dead. There's NRs for water and ammo. Who are you?
Colonel Campbell, Military Intelligence, War Office. Who are you?
Major Sheridan. Joe Sheridan.
I thought Colonel Hodge was the senior ranking officer.
Haven't seen him in 6 hours, sir. Have found pieces of his jeep, though.
What about Lieutenant Colonel Hansen?
Geez, sir. Let me put it this way. He's going home in a soup can.
Well, gets bumped to you then, Major. I have orders to rally any man with two arms, two legs, and a gun.
For what purpose, sir?
To hold the line. While we're waiting for reinforcements.
Well, that's nuts. By tomorrow evening, the entire German army's gonna fall on Kasserine. That's where we need to hold the line.
You don't have to convince me, old boy. But you've only got rifles against Rommel's 21st Panzer Division. I don't see how you're going to get from here to there.
Well, there is a way. Let me show you.
We received a signal from an anti-tank battalion isolated just north of Spiba. More or less here.
I see. And from there, you're only half a day from Kasserine. With a little luck, you can get there before the Germans do.
Exactly. I've been trying to reach headquarters for hours to tell them that, but no luck.
That's bold. Not the shy and retiring type, are you? For what it's worth, I represent headquarters here, and I say we do it. Let's meet up with those gunners. Any unit we can pick up is a blessing.
Sir, there's a lot of enemy infantry ahead.
Receiving report. Our units are under fire.
4 against 2 should be easy enough, Major?
Don't see nobody moving. I think we got them.
Bravo! But the men still have a hard road ahead.
Move unit into position.
Clear a path for the line infantry.
They reacted quickly. The enemy is massing in front of Spiba. Hurry, before they outnumber us. Enemy patrols! Hit them while they're spread out!
Commander, you have your orders. Destroy targets!
Excellent. Spieber isn't far now.
Let's move. If we're lucky, we'll hit your eye.
Where's the anti-tank force? What's going on?
Major, two enemy tanks approaching.
Armor? Good Lord, Sheridan, they'll cut us to pieces.
Sir, the anti-tank regiment has just made contact. They're engaging the enemy armor.
Unit under sustained fire.
Lucky. That was a close one.
Just like I said.
Don't count your chickens yet, Major. It's about to get interesting.
What is it now?
A battle group of the 21st Panzer Division beat us to Spetla, and the rest of the division will be following shortly.
As far as we know, it has both infantry and armor components. You see, the large markers indicate armor, the smaller ones are infantry.
Got it.
The 1st Armored's advance guard will be approaching our left flank.
They'll slow the 21st Panzer while we get to Kasserine.
Major, the anti-tank regiment has placed itself under your command.
Head to the new position, man.
The AT guns must stay at a safe distance from their target, Major, or they'll be exposed to return fire. Look out, Major. More enemy armor inbound.
The remaining tank has taken cover behind the building, sir.
Move your AT guns forward, Major, if you want to get a good angle on that armor. Remember, only the AT guns can take out the tanks, and the best thing against the enemy infantry is our own.
Open fire on designated target.
Target in sight. Adjust in aim.
So far, so good, Major. But the clock is ticking. We have to clear Spytla in order to reach Kasserine.
Here comes the 1st Armored.
They'll buy us some time to reach Kasserine, Major. Don't waste it.
Damn. They've occupied the town. The anti-tank guns will have a hard time getting an angle on that armor.
Receiving report. Enemy unit destroyed.
Good. The road to Kasserine is wide open. Let's hurry. Let's get to Kasserine before the entire 21st falls on our heads. First Armored can't hold out, Major. We must get to Kasserine before the Germans break through their lines.
There are still a few tanks in the way, sir.
Reporting enemy unit down, sir.
First armored, pull back in order, Major. Well done. Excellent, Major. Kasserine is ours.
We were right, Campbell. Rommel was targeting Kasserine.
Worse than that. He's mobilized armor from the Italian Ariete Division.
Look at the layout of the city. There are 4 points of entry.
That means 4 points to defend. Do you think it's possible?
It should be, as long as I deploy the anti-tank guns intelligently.
Excellent. I'll see what I can do to provide you with reconnaissance. Major, you'd better hurry with your defensive positions. Their attack could come at any minute.
Sir, a recon plane is on its way.
You'll want to use those anti-tank guns at their maximum range, Major. Deploy them so that each one has several lines of fire. It'll greatly improve our chances.
What about infantry, sir? Our boys don't have anti-tank weapons.
They won't be sitting still, Kowalski. They'll have to protect our guns from the enemy's infantry. Major, the reconnaissance aeroplane is over your area.
Enemy movement detected south of your position.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Affirmative. Let's move.
Alert. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Inauspicious news, that.
Sir, we lost the Grasshopper. The recon plane is down.
They shot down the recon plane. We're blind now.
Perhaps, but not deaf. Thanks to a few geniuses in a little place called Bletchley Park, we can decrypt their transmissions.
You mean we can listen in on them? Well, why the hell haven't we been doing that the last couple of days?
Well, if I'd had my way, we would have done. Regardless, we should be able to receive the German messages as they're given.
Well, that gives us a fighting chance. How do we do it?
Well, you select the zone you want to listen to. I'll find the frequency and activate the system.
Excellent. Let's see how this works. Look, Major, we can anticipate the Axis movements. Remember that you can tap into their communications, Major. If you don't break the codes and learn their movements, we'll have to fall back. Attention, Major. The Ariete Division has been ordered to attack from the south. Our AT guns are all that stand between us and those tanks. Try to keep them in one piece, hmm?
They will be attacking from the west, sir. Incoming infantry. Get ready, boys.
You'll have to deploy your infantry to protect your AT guns.
Italian armored units moving in from the east.
You'll have to maintain a defensive position, Major. They'll cut us to pieces out in the open. Excellent work, Major. None of them have breached your defenses.
Reporting enemy losses.
Troopers, you Yanks do send quality reinforcements.
Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Yes, sir. Ordering units to destination.
We're redeployed. Careful, sir. They're sending infantry and armor this time.
Unit under fire.
That's it! A unit of the 21st Panzer is advancing on Kasserine from the north.
Engaging the enemy, sir!
Don't see nobody moving.
Impressive, Major. So far, none of their assaults have got through.
Incoming Panzer IV!
Ready yourself, Major. It's one of a dangerous new breed.
Unit reports damage, sir.
The Jerrys are pulling back. We did it! And without losing any of our AT guns. Quite impressive, Major.
Colonel Campbell, I wasn't sure I'd ever see you again.
Believe me, sir, I'm as happy as you are. May I present Major Sheridan, 1st Armored Division?
Sir! Very well done at Kasserine, Sheridan. I just wish I could have been there to handle things myself. It's lucky I saw the opportunity and sent Colonel Campbell to help you out.
Sir?
The important thing is that we stop them. This is Rommel's high watermark. Now it's time to roll him back. Are you ready to help, Major?
Hell yes, sir.
Just one thing, General. Given Sheridan's role in the future, perhaps Major is not appropriate.
Of course. Lieutenant Colonel Sheridan, congratulations on your promotion.
You got the attitude and the talent that we need to finish this war. I'll have him do the paperwork immediately.
Sir, yes, sir. I'm looking forward to doing more of the same, sir.
Rommel has pulled most of his troops back to face Montgomery in the south. The main thrust of the offensive will be the 1st Infantry Division from the north, with my combat command leading.
Sir, HQ requests that we support our free French allies, bypassing the enemy positions at Sidi Ike.
So basically, I'm taking the frogs for a walk.
The Italians still have armor, Colonel. Enough to keep us busy. Besides, General Weatherby's plan is not without its flaws. Attacking the Jerrys head-on in a canyon is,
Daring, sir?
I was more thinking of foolish, Captain Kowalski. Very well, Lieutenant Colonel. It's time to take the initiative. These Stuarts aren't the sturdiest tanks, but they compensate by being fast.
Move to destination. Full speed.
Drive, buddy. Drive where you're expected.
Target.
Charge!
Arietti division.
Get them.
Have a friend. Open fire on designated target. Signal tapping system activated. Decrypting.
Italian light tank dead ahead.
Four against one should be child's play.
Open fire! Unit reports damage, sir.
Two light tanks straight ahead, sir. Enemy destroyed. Sir, we have a German medium tank straight ahead.
Panzer IV, that's a hard target, Lieutenant Colonel. Concentrate your fire on it. Bullseye, Colonel. I had the feeling you'd be good at blowing things up. Two Panzer IVs counterattacking. Pull back, Sheridan. You don't have the firepower to take them on.
A battalion of Lee tanks is joining us. They'll help us take care of the enemy armor.
Excellent. Let's get rid of those Panzers.
Move to the indicated position, Commander.
Acknowledge.
Well done, Colonel. Your new rank suits you well.
Colonel Leduc here, commanding the Constantine Division. Is anyone receiving this? Over.
This is Combat Command B, Colonel Leduc. What happened to General Wellware?
He's been killed. They're running right over us. The Italians weren't supposed to have this kind of strength. Our offensive has been altered. Repeat, we've been stopped. Leduc out.
There's something wrong. That's not what headquarters said.
Agreed, Captain Kowalski. But we could forge our own opinion by sending operatives behind their lines.
You mean spies, sir?
If you want to be simple, Kowalski. It's your decision, Colonel. Spies can expose the enemy units in the sector, but broadcasts are short because the Jerrys track them down. By Jove! They were waiting for us.
Strong anti-tank line set up. Nothing with treads will get across there. We need infantry to take those guns out.
I'll get headquarters on the line and request engineers to build us a base.
We'll take City Aish, right here, and wait until the forward base is operational. Then we'll finish the Italians once and for all. Let Leduc know what's coming, okay?
Hold tight, Lieutenant Colonel. The engineer should be here shortly.
Sir, intel reports enemy movement towards CD Ike.
Hardly surprising. You have to hold the line, Colonel. And remember, it's better to have our medium tanks taking the hits than our light ones. Just a few more minutes, Colonel. The engineers are almost there.
Heavy fire!
The engineers are here. They're building a barracks in the forward area.
Perfect. We'll take the headquarters here. That'll cut the head off the snake that's hissing at Colonel LeDuc.
Receiving report. Our units are under fire. You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Sir, the 16th Infantry Regiment is ready and able.
Head to the new position.
Excellent news. They're the only units we have who can neutralize their AT guns.
Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the sector. Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Damage, sir. the sector, sir. Unit reports damage, sir.
Sir, all enemy AT guns have been taken out.
Excellent. Their headquarters is ours.
Lieutenant Colonel. We found a Kraut officer in the Italian HQ. He was trying to start a bonfire with those.
Well, it must be important to somebody. Let me take a look. Thank you, Leslie.
What have you got there?
Well, take a look for yourself.
Good Lord. These are your orders.
Not just my orders, but the orders for the goddamn whole First Army.
Well, that explains a few things, doesn't it?
Damn it!
Weatherby and the Big Red One are mired at Hajab el Ayun.
And the Brits?
They're struggling to advance along the coast. The German rear guard is causing trouble.
For Christ's sakes, the whole damn offensive is stuck.
You'd think the Germans knew our plans, wouldn't you?
Who's commanding the German troops?
A certain General von Richter.
And the general appears to have slipped up.
How do you mean?
All his strength is on his flanks. His center is vulnerable.
You're calling a Kampfgruppe of the 10th Panzer vulnerable?
Stragglers and remnants. If I can snatch his headquarters, he won't be able to react.
That's quite risky.
Maybe, but it's the only way to take the pressure off Weatherby and Monty.
The HQ of the 10th Panzer has been spotted at Sidi Bouzid.
Cut off the head and the body will die,
The German AT guns are.
My operatives are still at our service, Colonel.
Now activated, sir.
We can't.
report. Our units are under fire.
Our men are sitting ducks. We need to fall back.
Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Sir, reporting one of our units is down. They're retreating, sir. Unit reports enemy neutralized. Reporting. Unit under sustained fire.
Commander,
go to your new position.
Let's go.
is at our disposal. Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the sector.
Watch out! Enemy tanks moving on our flank.
Receiving reports. Our units are under fire.
Let's go. Get this show on the road. It's the road.
Watch your armor, Colonel. You'll need at least one tank to destroy their HQ.
Sir.
Careful, they've got pack 40s. Those are far more dangerous than the little pack 36s.
What the hell? That HQ is just a frame of wood and cloth.
The building's a decoy. Von Richter is luring us into a trap.
There's nothing on the radio. It's like they stopped talking.
Von Richter turned off the lights, yes? We're in the dark as far as knowing where his units are positioned.
Damn, that hurts. My strategy assumed that we would take out his communications. It's time to get HQ on the radio and tell them we're in it up to our necks.
Lieutenant Colonel, you had best be ready to dig in with teeth and fingernails until the reinforcements arrive.
The moment of truth, right? Time to use every ruse we know.
And to think that I could have been sipping tea in Piccadilly instead.
Is that a pub, sir?
Captain Kowalski, your lack of education is most distressing.
We've just received reinforcements from an anti-tank unit, sir.
Spies now activated, sir. Decryption is now active. You have the coordinates. Sir, HQ has provided us with a new ruse.
Enemy in range. Engaging.
Head to the new position, man.
Move out, folks. We got the road ahead. APC may shot right at target.
Squad commander, move out.
Drive, buddy. Drive where expected. Look sharp, driver.
APC
may
shot right at target. You have 4 minutes.
Reinforcements are here, sir, and they've brought recon units.
My commendation, Sheridan. You snatched victory from the jaws of defeat. But we're not finished with von Richter. The recon aircraft prevent the Germans from using radio silence. We'll get them now. We'll finally discover where the enemy has been hiding himself.
Reporting. Unit under sustained fire. Sir, reporting one of our units is down.
Weather be and the British will attack along our flanks. Rommel may have escaped, but we can still crush his rear guard.
Sir, we have reports of anti-tank guns in Gemma.
It'll be tight. We can't let them get a bead on our armor.
Lieutenant Colonel, Weatherby reports that he is beginning his offensive.
Sheridan, the enemy anti-tank defenses are holding me up. Send everything you can to take them out, now.
By Jove, his armor will take the brunt of the German anti-tank fire. We'll have to destroy them immediately.
Unit reports contact with hostile. Unit reports damage, sir.
Lieutenant Colonel, the Brits are in trouble. They're asking us to flank the enemy. Tiger tank. Repeat, they have a Tiger.
Bloody do something, Colonel. A single Tiger could wipe out an armored column.
Lieutenant Colonel, you'd better be careful taking that beast out.
Lieutenant Colonel, the Tiger's been destroyed.
That's a relief. That monster would have spread havoc in our ranks.
Sir, the Germans are surrendering.
The town is ours. But don't sound the trumpets quite yet. The Africa Corps managed to retreat in order. Even their rear guard escaped us.
Now that's a job we can be proud of. Hitler's famed Africa Corps, driven into the sea. The Pentagon appreciates what we did here.
It was touch and go for a while, General. Certainly wasn't much fun at the beginning.
Agreed. I wonder about that von Richter. He's clever. I'm surprised that anyone could hold out for so long, facing those odds.
Ridiculous. Just another fanatic with a uniform full of unwarranted medals. We'll be stepping on their necks all the way to Berlin. I do not like the taste of defeat.
Outnumbered and lacking petrol, we did well to last so long. I see no shame in an honorable and organized retreat.
We will get them next time, sir.
There won't be a next time in Africa.
But, sir, none of their generals can stand against you.
A victory here would be a waste of men and vehicles. We need them for the real fight in Europe.
But?
Besides, one of them, Sheridan, almost had us at Sidi Bouzid. Fortunately, I always keep a few tricks up my sleeve.
They loved you in Sicily.
I know, and I'll do it again here.
I hope so. The Senate is worried. Public opinion is getting quite vocal about our losses in Italy.
It's the Germans and their bloody defensive lines. We break through one, and they pull back to the next. Damn, I hate this campaign.
That's why I suggested your name. I thought it was time for a new approach.
I'm touched by your confidence.
Which is well placed. Your invasion plan is brilliant.
Let's hope the Pentagon sees it that way. I'm tired of being second-guessed by Washington. I'm a man of action, not a politician.
Don't worry, Charles. I'll support you as far as you can go.
Look, another great plan from Weatherby. He's so scared of being overshadowed by me that all he gives me is these little secondary missions. You know, ever since we landed in Sicily, all I've been is some glorified crossing guard.
You really think he has it in for you? After all, he did make you a full colonel.
So what? He gets the medal and the glory, and I get the blood and the mud? No, it's obvious he's sidelining me.
Don't you think the success of the mission should be your only worry?
Oh yeah, sure. So he enters Rome like an emperor while walking on our backs.
Well, is that so surprising? After all, it was his plan, and it was approved by Washington and London, and it's got to work. Look.
Intelligence indicates that our bridgehead behind the Volturno line has forced the Jerrys to pull back to the Barbara line. Their Italian allies are finished.
I know that, and I know that we're going to be acting as bait, doing recon in the north.
A calculated risk. And don't forget, Weatherby's task force will land behind them. And drop down to trap the divisions there.
I don't like the smell of it. An awful lot can go wrong, and I am a great believer in Murphy's Law.
The HQ is set up, sir. We can deploy field bases now. Colonel, we found a supply depot.
Straight ahead. Let's take it. If we set up supply depots at existing supply dumps, we'll be self-sufficient in resources. Perfect. Let's build a barracks and send some reconnaissance north. Excellent. Round up some troops, and I'll get the coordinates to recon. We need recon units. They'll allow us to spot the enemy even when they're hiding in the woods.
Rookies are training. They'll be ready soon. We can't afford that, sir.
The zone is this forest. We need to know what's in there. A recon unit's line of sight is blocked by buildings and woods. Don't let the enemy take advantage.
Colonel, recon says we have enemy infantry holding the forest.
Building in progress, sir.
Well done, Colonel. Now, what's this? Recon says those are Italian units.
It can't be, sir. Italy surrendered.
Tell them that when you meet them. Sheridan, we need infantry to take care of them.
Recruitment has started, sir.
Recruits are trained and operating.
Building deployment completed. Rookies are training. They'll be ready soon. Production in progress.
Light infantry reporting.
Well done. These platoons should be enough to eliminate them. Sheridan, you need to destroy those units before they transmit your position. Good job, Colonel. But we have to stay alert. Their support units won't just sit and watch.
Sir, we have armored units closing from the east.
Our units in the forest can ambush them. If they get to our headquarters, it's all over. Your infantry carries bazookas. They can pick out enemy armor if they can get close enough.
Report, enemy unit destroyed. Report, unit under sustained fire.
That's settled. But still, something isn't right. Let's have a chat with the prisoners. Information from the prisoners shows that we are indeed facing Italian troops.
I thought the Italians were finished.
Well, the regular army, yes. But these are fascist militia, armed by the Germans. And there are more coming.
According to Weatherby's brilliant plan, we're facing only Germans.
Yes, and the Germans are meant to be dug in behind the Barbara line. But we're getting a lot of radio traffic.
This stinks. I'm getting a bad feeling. Okay, let's prepare for an Italian attack. Campbell,
yes.
You try to find out what they're doing. I'll let Weatherby know his wonderful plan has to be canceled.
Right away, sir.
Kowalski, give me Weatherby's ship on the horn.
Out of the question. Operation Deluge will proceed as planned. Hold the line where you are, whatever the cost. Is that clear?
Idiocy. Sir, more Italian tanks are grouping to the north.
What is this bloody mess?
Colonel, we must secure Sparanizzi, even if it is held by the enemy. Caution here. I doubt that the village is unoccupied. Colonel, more Italian recon units may be hiding in the forest. We'd better find them and take care of them.
As I suspected, the Italians are indeed laying ambushes in the towns.
Recruits are trained and operating. Platoon combat ready, sir.
Congratulations, Colonel. Sparanese is ours.
Sir, enemy armor is trying to retake the town.
Yes, sir.
Your turn to use the village to prepare an ambush. Cities and towns are very useful for that.
Sir, our unit has been wiped out. Unit reports damage, sir. This is HQ. New unit production requested.
Great stuff, Joe. They won't get this one back easily.
We got him good that time, sir.
Colonel, we can't expect any reinforcements. Weatherby has just started his landing. Radio traffic is rising. I'm afraid we're looking at an attack on our entire perimeter.
Production in progress.
Colonel, I think it's high time we tried to get some intel, either sending a spy or decrypting their communications.
Damage, sir. Squad commander, go to your position. Yes, sir. We're trying to find the right frequency. Spies now activated, sir. Unit reports enemy neutralized. Unit under fire.
Look out, Colonel. They're attacking from the left flank as well.
Move unit into position. New unit reporting, sir. Receiving report. Enemy unit destroyed.
Light infantry reporting. Recruits are trained and operating.
Well done, Colonel. Your defenses are holding up. I hate having someone sneaking up behind me, especially when he carries a gun.
Unit under fire! My men are sitting down. We need to fall back. Yes, sir. Sir, reporting losses. We have been given a new
route.
Sir, reporting enemy unit has been destroyed.
Rotten news, Sheridan. Some panzers have invited themselves to our party. They're approaching the left flank. Rather a lot of them. We'll need to marshal all our forces to repel this attack. Joe, our spies are ready to identify nearby enemy units. They are waiting for orders.
Spies now activated, sir.
There are far more tanks than there should be. They can't all be real.
Unit production in progress.
Decoys. Wood and cloth constructs.
Colonel, they are decoys, no question about that. But why are they doing that?
At ease, soldier. It means they duped us. Colonel, the attack was a diversion.
Why did they send us decoys?
That general is full of surprises. He's playing us. Look, they're also coming from the right. Thorough bastards. Congratulations, Sheridan. The Germans haven't been able to break through.
Machine gun set and providing fire support, sir. Fire! Support weapons to the front!
Reporting enemy unit down, sir. Reporting. Sustained fire. Receiving report. One plan route
Well done, Colonel. They're giving up.
We are ready to crush them, Herr General.
Not yet. I'm waiting for another guest.
Jawohl, Herr General.
Prometheus's information is amazingly accurate.
Yes, General?
Nothing. Just thinking out loud.
My God. It's a massacre. The losses we're taking.
That idiot! I told him to cancel the landing!
Well, Weatherby's asked us to reinforce him, so what should we do?
If he was alone, I'd say let him die. He's got a lot of good men that deserve better than that. What can I do?
I don't know. Why do you think the Germans aren't using their full strength?
Yeah. Why haven't they thrown everything they got at us yet?
Well, I'm thinking because they don't have to. Because up to now, they've always been one step ahead of us, knowing exactly when and where we'll strike.
I thought it was Weatherby's stupidity, but you're right. Too many coincidences. The only way we'll get out of this is to ignore the plan.
Given our latest recon and my best guesses, I'd say the Germans are massed here.
The Italians here and here.
If we hit the lead Italian troops, we could turn things around.
So, we'll hit their soft underbelly and the Germans will have to react.
Weatherby is taking all the supplies to support his landing. We'll have to live off what we can capture and tighten our belts. See the supply depot? You should send infantry to take it.
Those little units are caro veloce, sir. All they've got left are their tankettes.
Still, don't underestimate them. They may be poorly armored, but they're deadly against infantry.
Sir, our troops have been trained for strict radio discipline.
Excellent, Colonel. What do you say we try von Richter's radio silence ruse?
Sir, a new ruse is available. Sir, all units in the sector are now under radio silence.
Very good. They can't detect our units unless we make visual contact. Now you can maneuver invisibly.
Engineers will take care of that. Move to destination, full speed.
We got him good that time, sir.
Squad commander, move out.
We got him good that time, sir.
Head to the new position, man.
You're in the building, sir.
Unit reports heavy fire.
Position overwhelmed. Evacuate my men.
Receiving report, our unit has been destroyed. Reporting, unit under sustained fire. Sir, reporting one of our units is down. You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Let's move. If we're lucky, we'll hit your eye.
Unit production in progress. Building deployment completed. Recruitment has started, sir.
Platoon combat ready, sir.
Squad commander, move out.
Recruits are trained and operating.
Move to the indicated position, commander.
Recruits are trained and operating.
We have been given a new ruse. Spies now activated, sir. Yes, sir. requested. Sir, reporting enemy unit has been destroyed. Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the country. Sir, a new ruse is available.
We've got their depot, sir. We'll get more supplies, they'll get less.
But be careful. They'll try to take it back, and rebuilding it would be expensive. Colonel, I've got the location of their forward outpost. It's in an old anti-tank training facility. A strong attack is the best defense, Sheridan. We must capture their HQ before they can react. Reports on Weatherby's landing are going from bad to worse. Allied soldiers are dying due to his incompetence. Watch out for the Italian armor. Infantry should use the cover in the forests and towns to ambush them.
Yes, sir. Ordering unit to destination.
We got him good that time, sir.
Shrubbery in the morning. Yeah, it's ambushed.
Yes, sir. Ordering unit to destination.
We got him good that time, sir.
Spies now activating, sir. Receiving report. Radio silence is off. The enemy is raiding a supply line.
We've been spotted, sir. Colonel, good news. High Command has detached two lead tanks for us.
We'd better hide under radio silence or they'll be on us like hounds on a fox.
Excellent news. Two tanks will be very useful.
A new ruse is at our disposal.
Fine,
Teresa. Intelligence identified a new enemy supply line.
Remember, Sheridan, recon units are far more effective without obstacles in their line of sight.
Sir, we're taking a counterattack from the Italian infantry.
The Lees have the firepower you need to decimate them.
Damage, sir.
Sir, the Italians are sending M15 tanks.
Grim news. They can squash the Lee tanks. You'll have to ambush them with the infantry.
Yes, sir. Our spy is on his way. Yes, sir. Starting unit production. New ruse is now available.
Light infantry report.
They're patrolling. If we decrypt their transmissions and track their moves, we can ambush them.
Yes, sir. We're trying to find the right frequency.
Recruits are trained and operational. Light infantry reporting. Recruits are trained and operational. Fire! Support weapons to the front!
Unit reports damage, sir. Unit production in progress. Reinforcements are ready. Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the sector. Radio silence now active. Yes, sir. Engage enemy. I repeat, engage enemy. Unit reports contact with hostiles. Unit reports heavy fire.
Damage, sir. My men are sitting down for the day. We need
reinforcements, sir.
Colonel, the key to victory is proper intelligence. I recommend more recon units to expose hostiles in forests and towns.
Spies now activated, sir. Sir, our unit has been wiped out. Receiving report. Enemy unit destroyed. Unit production in progress.
Sir, enemy flamethrower tank.
Our leads should withstand the heat. Or we could get close using radio silence and incredible cover.
Yes, sir. To all units, radio silence now opposed. You have your target. Destroy it. Over. Unit under fire. Unit is breaking up, sir.
Thank you.
radio silence.
Yes, sir.
All units, radio silence now in pose.
You saved the Lees, a true leader of armored cavalry, what? Well done, Colonel. Thanks to their forward outpost, we're now in good position to take their HQ.
Andrew, can you give me a situation report?
Jerry's pulling back some units to support their center.
Are they sending us reinforcements?
Unfortunately, Weatherby is still monopolizing the supplies. But there is a French combat command coming to lend a hand.
Where are they?
Somewhere in that direction, it seems.
So all we have to do is finish off the Italians. I'll start with the tanks threatening the rear.
They're not finished yet, Sheridan. They won't let us settle in without a fight.
Colonel, the anti-tank base is up and running. We can deploy the tank hunters.
Excellent news. Let's get one rolling. We'll see how it does against the Italian armor.
This is HQ. New unit production requested.
Very nice. Did you see the range of that cannon? Lovely.
Open fire on designated target.
Action station, lady.
Target eliminated.
Sir, we have other Italian armor headed towards the base.
Squad commander, go to your new position.
Tank destroyer on the move.
The range of fire of long-range units like the Wolverine can be increased by deploying recon units.
Now available.
What firepower. Sheer poetry, hmm? Sir, I have reports of enemy infantry movement. Sheridan, don't let the infantry get close enough to use bazookas on our tank hunters.
Squad commander, move out.
At your command, sir.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Yes, sir. Sync to new coordinates.
All right.
Lucky that. Never forget to escort tank hunters with our infantry to protect them. Tanks incoming. Deploy the tank hunters to stop them.
Head to the new position, man. Yes, sir. To all units, radio silence now imposed. Yes, sir. Our spy is on his way. Sir, reporting enemy unit has been destroyed. Our spy has left the sector, sir.
Threat neutralized, sir.
Excellent. Those tank destroyers will be a nightmare for the Italians.
The Italian forces are massed on the other side of the river, sir.
They think we won't dare the crossing. Personally, I'd love to prove them wrong. What about you, Colonel?
Structure to location. Starting unit production.
Light infantry report. Light infantry report.
Squad commander, go to your new position.
Shrubbery at your command, sir. Light infantry report.
Building deployment completed.
Yes, sir. They've still got a Semovente 9053. That's a state-of-the-art tank destroyer.
Yes, sir.
Be very wary of it. You'll need recon or spies to destroy it before it spots us.
Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the sector.
Giving them everything we got, sir.
We're wasting our Wolverine's range with our recon, plus exposing them to ambushes.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Good news, sir. They're sending us a company of lead tanks.
Receiving report. Radio silence is off.
Those Wolverines are powerful but fragile. They need to be shielded by tanks. Your Lees are perfect for that.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
Let's get this show.
We have been given a new ruse. Yes, sir. Ordering unit to destination.
We got a few of that time, sir.
Sir, we have reports of three Italian field bases.
Colonel, if you can neutralize or capture those, it will seriously weaken them.
Unit reports heavy fire.
My men are sitting down. We need to fire.
Sir, reporting enemy unit has been destroyed. Unit under fire. Receiving report, our unit has been destroyed.
They're sending bombers against our troops, sir.
Unit reports heavy fire.
Hide your troops from view to deny the Italians a target, Joe.
Report indicates heavy loss, sir. Ready, sir.
Colonel, the French forces under Le Duc made contact. They'll be here any minute. Watch out, sir. Italian armor incoming from Vitulazio.
We have to protect our southern flank. Sheridan, AT guns are at our disposal in our anti-tank bays. Don't be afraid to set up ambushes in the forests.
If you deploy the AT guns in forests, sir, they could ambush the enemy.
Rookies are training. They'll be ready soon.
Who needs an attack?
We aren't good at that, sir.
Unit reports damage, sir.
Excellent, Joe. One base down. Excellent news. We can finally deploy some tanks.
You have the coordinates. Proceed to position. Unit reports enemy neutralized. Rookies are training. They'll be ready soon. Sir, reporting enemy unit has been destroyed.